When we talk about a display, video or image, we're actually talking about quality. Normally, we talk in terms of resolution. These days, most of us are aware of Full HD, 4K, 8K. Just look into this picture. Just observe closely. As we zoom in, we can see small tiny square boxes close to each other. All these tiny boxes collectively form an image. This small square box is called pixel. Now, what is a pixel? Pixel is equal to picture plus element. In short, a pixel is a small element of a picture. Basically, each pixel represents a color which is a combination of red, green and blue. We can create millions of colors with red, green, blue combination. When you closely look at any screen, you can observe RGB colors on the screen. Each pixel contains 3 RGB transistors which will be on or off depending on the color. This video is shot in Full HD, that is 1920 by 1080 resolution, which means each frame will have 1920 multiplied by 1080, which is equal to 2 million pixels. So as said earlier, each pixel will have 3 RGB transistors. So a Full HD screen will have 2 million pixels multiplied by 3, which is equal to 6 million transistors working in background to form a Full HD picture that you are seeing right now. Now we know what is a pixel. But how a computer understands an image? As said, each pixel will have RGB colors. Each of these RGB range from 0 to 255. If we can convert them into binary codes of zeros and ones which a computer understands, it will be anywhere between 8-bit binary all zeros to all ones. For each pixel, computer stores 3 8-bit binary codes for RGB, and this gets multiplied depending on the resolution of the display or image. I mean the number of pixels in that image. For ease of understanding, we can convert these 3 8-bit binary codes into hexadecimal color codes ranging from 6 zeros to 6 Fs. These hexadecimal color codes are frequently used by web designers, which is an easy way to interpret RGB. So that's how a computer understands a picture using 3 8-bit binary codes for each pixel. Finally, I hope now you know what is a pixel and how a PC understands an image. That's it from our end. If you enjoyed watching our video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos on science and tech. Hit the bell icon so that you won't miss our future videos. I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks.